folks, it's me, Screamin' Sammy Sketch, the Sketch Man, coming at you from PAX, and I am talking to Bob from Loot Crate. How are you doing today, Bob?
I'm doing wonderful. How are you guys doing?
Doing all right. So tell us, let's start with this. What's Loot Gaming? What do we got here?
Loot Gaming is a brand new subscription service that I hope you're all really excited about. Over the last few months, we've taken Loot Crate and expanded our product offerings from just offering the core Loot Crate to offering new kind of interest-based products. So we've introduced an anime crate and a pets crate. We have a mystery apparel line called Level Up. And today we just announced our newest monthly offering, which is Loot Gaming. It's basically a mystery monthly subscription crate for people who love video gaming, avid gamers. All the product in that crate will be 100% exclusive to Loot Crate, and we'll all be focused on feeding your gaming appetite.
So we're talking about all the little kitschy stuff that you maybe even hard, like you said, it's exclusive, so you can't find it anywhere else. But like your Link figure or something like that, whatever it may be.
Yeah, well, so what's great is we're talking about premium collectibles, figurines, and apparel. So not just t-shirts either. We're talking premium apparel. Could be a t-shirt, could be a polo shirt,
right on.
Could be a long sleeve raglan, could be a hat. So really high-end stuff. And we're gonna have products that range from, being related to AAA, premium releases, products that are related to games that are coming out right now, all the way back to, small indie developers, classic games, retro games, and in fact, our first crate, which you can go to lootcrate.com/gaming, so lootcrate.com/gaming, and put your email in, and you can find out, you'll get more information about when our crate is going to go on sale. But the first crate is themed Legacy, so this is actually concept art for the Legacy crate, and we're excited about the fact that the first three IPs we're going to be working with are Skyrim, Halo, and Street Fighter.
Oh, right on. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, so we're going to have great products from those, from those games in that crate, and we're looking forward to hearing what everybody thinks about it.
And you also announced maybe not even less than a week ago the Firefly crate.
Yeah, we're really excited about that. We've been working on the Firefly crate for a while. It's a bi-monthly crate, and we have email sign-ups right now so that people can get notified for when that crate is going to go on sale. And here's a hint, it's going on sale soon. So please, sign up so that you can get the email so that you can buy it before it sells out.
That's going to make some brown coats happy.
Absolutely, absolutely. I've seen the products that are going to be in that crate.
Are those exclusive as well?
Yes, everything in there is exclusive. Exclusive to us. So if you don't buy the crate, you will not be able to find that product anywhere else.
Awesome. Well, Bob, thanks a lot for your time. I hope you have a great PAX.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Yep.